Hiya. Can we pretend that this is a mince pie box, please? These are mince pies trays. Look what Mick did to that one. Screwed it up. Swine. Right, so we're all agreed. Mince pies. I'd have preferred them to be mince pies, but... Anyway. Been messing around. I know that this looks really bad. Yeah, I know that this looks really bad. Like I've been mangling somebody's present to me, but it's in a good cause, and I've wanted to tea stain something for a long time. And I didn't think they'd actually take, but that fruit fly again. It's after me mud podge. It's been here for months. If it's the same one, does he live for months? I don't know. There only seems to be one, and it seems to be very friendly. Tea stain and slight scorching, and I really, well, I have been abusing them, but in a good cause. These are some Christmas decorations that my friend brought round for me to have a play with. I don't do Christmas, so this is a bit of a challenge for me, but anyway, let's see what I can do. But yeah, that's mince pies. The inner tray thing that comes in, I'll probably might use some of that. Alright, I'll have a play. Cardboard from this mince pie, and sorry about my hands, I can't keep getting up and washing them. They're tea stained, they're manky. I'm sorry. I'm running out of usable cardboard box of the mince pies. Some of these already have just the front and the back, yeah, that I chopped bits out of. I don't know what order these are going to go up in, so it's all a bit confusing. And I don't even know what order I'm making them in, because I'm part way through. But when I think that was something like that, and it was very, very flimsy. So I reinforced it with a bit of, because I didn't realise I was going to semi-challenge myself to stick to a few doilies and a mince pie box, a biscuit wrapper, 1.5 biscuit wrappers, a few tea bags. Is Mecca ever going to get the hint that I want some mince pies? I really want some mince pies. I'll only whinge because it'll upset my system, but I want some mince pies, big time. Iced ones, please, preferably. This is getting really confusing. I'll get there. Bear with.